From the Park West Nightclub in Chicago, Music America Live presents Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons in a special 20th anniversary performance.
Ladies and gentlemen, Frankie Valli.
Baby, yeah. tonight. My goodness.
Thank you very much. Thank you for coming here and sharing our 20th anniversary here at Park West. What do you think of this club? Is it dynamite? Yes, sirree. All right. We'd like to welcome all of you, including all the people in Dallas, L.A., Atlanta, Louisville, Boston, Detroit, Phoenix, Miami, San Francisco, and especially Chicago. Yeah. Let's hear it one more time for Chicago. All right. Thank you. How many of you out there have seen the Four Seasons perform before? How many? Make a loud noise. All right, how many have never? Okay, for the benefit of you who have never seen us before, we'd like to explain tonight's program. We will be doing music all the way from the year of 1962. So we'd like you all to sit back, have lots of fun, clap your hands whenever you feel like it, sing out loud, stomp your feet, and remember, you're never too old to rock and roll, yeah. Our day will come. Thank you. And we'll have everything
Oh,
the seasons, yeah.
All right.
We'd also like to make mention of the fact, I did just before when we started, that this is our 20th anniversary, and we're really proud of that for a whole lot of reasons. First of all, 20 years is an awful lot of hanging on, in my opinion. And as I think, for all the things that have gone down in our career, starting from the beginning, the question that has been asked most by all hosts on television and most fans around the country is, how do rock and roll people really get started in the business? And most people think there's a special school that you go to. Well, anybody who does know anything about rock and roll knows that it all started out on street corners with groups like the Kleptones. Remember them? Yeah. And the Clovers. And one of my very favorite groups, the Harptones. So right now, we'd like to kind of reenact exactly the way it was.
Good idea.
Hey, Frank,
hey,
how are you?
Hey,
what's up?
Larry,
how you doing, man? Yeah. I know I'm late, man.
Yeah. Hey, Guido.
Hey, Guido, what's happening, babe?
Hey, Guido,
I'm gonna knock you loose. Oh. No, I mean, no more clowning around,
right,
Guido. I mean,
right,
come on. You guys are supposed to be on this corner practicing and singing, right?
Okay?
That's what you're supposed to be doing.
Yeah.
I mean...
Where have you been?
Where have I been?
Yes.
Well, you see, I just got back from Chicago. Yeah. And I met me a lady, man. Oh, this is good. Oh.
Yeah.
I mean it, man. This is a very unique lady. I mean, very special.
Like what?
Well, the best way I can explain this to you is this is like a Sunday kind of love.
Hey, wait.
Oh, man.
What are you going soft on us? A Sunday kind of girl?
Hey, man.
Trying to impress your mama?
Come on.
I'm not trying to impress nobody. Just stand here and start singing.
Check this out.
You know,
you're gonna like this.
We got that audition with Alan Freed, man, so we got to get this done.
Show him the parts. Ready? You like this?
You like this, Frankie? I got this in my box of Cheerios this morning.
Watch out you don't get this in your Wheaties.
That's right.
You're
like
1, 2, 3.
Well, that wasn't bad.
What do you mean?
I mean, Guido was standing there. I mean, he's doing all that mess.
Yeah, like Guido.
Guido, you forgot to do the doo-wops again, man. I mean, you always forget the doo-wops.
I got the doo-wops.
Yeah. He never, hey, Frank, he never does the doo-wops. I think I ought to do it.
Hey, Frank.
You never sing.
Frank.
I got the parts.
Listen.
I got the parts made out. You can't do it.
Forget the doo-wops, man. I never liked him anyway. Forget the doo-wops. You heard me. Forget the doo-wops.
How you gonna do that?
Well, how about just a doo?
No doos, man.
Well, then how about the wops, Frankie?
Now, one more thing, okay? Just one thing real quick. Larry, I want you to do that high part I usually do, okay?
It's your part.
I know it's my part, but just do the high part, okay?
Hold it, Frankie. We all got parts already. That leaves nothing for you to sing.
What do you mean it leaves nothing for me to sing?
He's got a part, I got a part. There's nothing left. What are you going to do?
I guess I'll just have to sing the lead, right, gang?
Yeah. All right.
All right.
Okay.
Then you're going to have to buy the clothes, too.
1, 2, 3. Not a Monday, not a Tuesday. Wednesday kind of love, not a Thursday, not a Friday, not a Saturday kind of love.
I want a Sunday kind of love, oh, love to last in Saturday night. I want to know it's more than love at first sight. I want a Sunday kind of love,
Sunday kind of love.
I want a love that's on the square, can't seem to find.
Well, I do my Sunday dreaming and all my Sunday scheming every minute, every hour, every day. Hoping to discover a certain kind of lover
who will show me the world.
I need someone to hold me, to keep me warm when Mondays are cold. A love for all my life to have and to hold. I want a Sunday.
Stuff in. How about those guys? And that's the way it was October 22nd, 1952. And 9 years later, I met a young man whose name was Bob Gaudio. He said he was a songwriter. He said, "Hey, Frank, listen, man. I heard you sing with that group, man. He says, you really sing good. He says, you don't need those guys." He said that. He said, "Listen, man," he says, "I'm gonna write songs just for you. I'm gonna make you a big star." I says, "You're gonna make me a big star? I don't need those guys." And then he wrote a song called Sherry. Remember that one, yeah? And he gave it to the group. Then he wrote Big Girls Don't Cry. He gave that one to the group too. Then came Walk Like a Man. Yeah, I said that too. I said, "Now, Bob, now." He said, "No, Frank." He says, "This one's for the group too." I said, "Wait a minute, Bob. You gave all the hits to the group. You promised you were gonna write songs just for me. You told me I didn't even need the group." Not until 1967 did he finally fulfill his promise to me. And he wrote a song just for me.
For you.
I'm just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. Why I wanna hold you so much. Long last love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true.
You thought I forgot you here, huh?
Can't take my eyes off of you. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I'll be, let me know that it's real.
Thank you, darling.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes.
Come on.
just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. Why I wanna hold you so much. Long last love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. Yeah. All right, this song I want you to sing so loud that they can hear you in Miami. Are you ready? Are you ready?
I love you, baby. It's what all about. I need you, baby.
Come out tonight.
Y'all want more music out there? Are you sure you want more music out there?
Silence is golden, but my eyes
it to the rain. This has been one of the most exciting nights of my life. And I really mean that. And you all made it possible. Thank you very much. You've been a wonderful audience, but right now we got to go. Yeah, we got to go. We got to go, go, go. Would you repeat that in English for me, huh?
Do you want us to go?
You better be careful here. You're in Chicago. You could get hurt from doing that. Oh. Are you trying to tell me that these people want us to? They want us to. I'm sorry, Guido, I didn't understand what you were trying to tell me before. Oh, well, I'm sorry. Okay, I think I got it now, Guido. I think I got it now, Guido. I think they want us to, stay. Just a little bit.
Yeah.
gentlemen. What can I say? How about this incredible Chicago horn section, eh? You've been a wonderful audience. And maybe next year, we'll celebrate a 21st anniversary together. Chicago, we love you. You've always been good to us. I mean that. So until we meet again, remember, there ain't no good in our goodbye.
We gotta go, 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 go,
hotel accommodations for Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons, the Allerton Hotel, Chicago.